Abu zingine kamnacho Imana chukwa kwa siku mu Anyeri yumi, nyeri mi
No simulu fangu no fight for this But if you enter inside the phone man wakena Ata tuta paso la ya Ndo kudu mwa nino ya Anywhere you go So set up the phone it already Hey
Guys, my angel. Baby, how are you? You look so gorgeous. So sweet. How are you? Have a taste of this. Have a taste of this. Does it taste?
Very delicious. My goodness.
Yeah, it's good. It's a good wine. I bought it the last time I traveled to France.
I can see those things are just making you young. Looking young every day.
You can say that again. Money is good. Money is good.
Maybe I want to enjoy this one. Maybe
me to bring you the last cup. Is like understatement to me because so far as Chief Dennis Omega One is concerned,
the one in town,
poverty and those that are poor is just the same,
they look alike.
I hate poverty.
See, don't see that one that wanted to marry me before you. See that thing.
You, anyway, I don't know what to say, but
maybe
God help you.
If to say I don't marry you, nobody
is money.
No,
money is everything. Money is a defense. When you have it, you have stamina.
Not so.
You have confidence. Mm.
This ring is there. Maybe.
Yes.
Before I forget.
Go ahead.
I want to just beg you for something.
What is it, my angel? What is it?
Sweetheart.
Yes.
I just want you to help me with 50,000. 50. Wait. So that I can get something for myself.
Are you begging me for 50,000?
Yes, 50.
Begging me for 50,000 is an insult to my person.
Oh.
Why can you come to me and say that you're looking for 50,000? Why I pay my gate man more than 50,000?
Oh, don't talk about that one.
Please, anytime you need money, just come to me and tell me how much you need, okay? I'm giving you 1 million. Go and spend it.
Huh? Don't shock me, baby.
I said I'm not shocking you. 1 million, go and spend it.
1 million?
Yes.
For me. Hey!
That's my girl.
See me.
I said
spending 1 million.
Go and spend money.
What are you saying?
Money is not the problem.
Maybe tomorrow shopping time.
Go and shop anything.
That is
you
why
want.
I love you. You know? I love you.
The more you are touching me, the more I'm telling.
Hey, baby, I'm happy.
If you touch me more, I can even add it to million.
Huh?
Yes.
Maybe. If not that, let's go inside.
You want to?
You want, let's go inside.
You want to?
Just for me.
That's my girl. You want to show me something?
Oh, you know me.
That's my girl.
But let me inside. See what I'm doing.
money. What money would we do? Money.
In this place, go and find out who is at the gate.
Eating beast is my hobby.
Somebody there,
gate.
Go and find out who the person is.
Go Go to the gate. Who then? Now who be you?
It's me. Please.
Wait now. Now you get the gate. With a grace, I beg. You won't rush?
No, please, I'm looking for Chief.
Now who they look?
Please,
you don't look for Chief?
Yes, yes.
Where they cry like I cry, baby? You won't die?
My wife is dead.
Your wife won't die?
Please,
I'm begging. Wait, Chief, they sleep. By this time tomorrow, come, I go there here, they wait for you.
I just hear Chief voice right now. I just hear, please.
I beg, you see, come by this time. I go there here tomorrow, they wait for you.
If nothing is done now, my wife will die. My wife will die.
Thank God, say no, be Chief wife, they die.
Please,
you know, madam, they die now.
Please.
I beg, in the sleep now. You don't hear what happened. I don't want to make I lose my job. Please, this is not what why they do. I don't want to lose my own. Puna, go and come back. I beg you.
Aga?
Nah, Mr. Okechukwu.
Mr. Okechukwu, who is Mr. the one that live over there?
Yes, he said that the wife won't die. Say, he need your assistance. Say, the wife won't die. Maybe we can't help her.
This does look like Charity Bank. Huh?
Okay.
That anybody can come to me for money. Okay, boy, listen to me. Anytime Mr. Okechukwu comes to this place, make sure that you do not open that gate for him. Nobody to disturb me. Have I made myself clear?
Yes, sir.
Now go. Nonsense. Mad people everywhere. You are coming to disturb me because of money. I make my money. Go and make your own money. I don't have any connection with poor people. One thing I know is that I will never come to your house. I don't need your help, and you don't need my own help. I hate poverty, and I help poor people. Nonsense. Poor people everywhere. Mad people everywhere.
This life is not balanced.
No, no, please. No, please, man. No, don't leave me. Don't leave me, please. Don't leave me. No, no.
Papa, what happened? Mama, wake up. Jeez. Mama, wake up. Jeez. Papa, don't put me.
You can't leave me now. Remember, you told me you could ask me again.
Mama.
Look at your daughter.
Mama. Mama, wake up!
No!
Sweetheart, if my tears can bring you back, I know you will come back for me. Rest in peace, my love. I love you so much.
I'm looking for
Chief. How will you
look?
You don't look for Chief.
Yes.
Where they cry like I cry, baby? You won't die.
My wife is dead.
Your wife won't die.
Please,
Wait. Chief, they sleep. By this time tomorrow, come. I go there here. They wait for you.
I just hear Chief voice right now. I just hear please.
I beg you see. Come by this time. I go there here tomorrow. They wait for you.
If nothing is done now, my wife will die. My wife will die.
Thank God, say no, be Chief wife, they die.
Please,
you know, madam, they die now.
Please.
I beg, in the sleep now. You don't hear what happened. I don't want to make I lose my job. This is not what why they do. I don't want to lose my job.
Chief, ladies, I hear your voice. All you could do is to take it while you are sleeping. I know nothing will bring me to your house, but I promise you one thing. One day you will understand we need each other. You will know.
You must build a family, no fight for this. But if you enter inside the phone, man walking on, I double the password, yeah. Double the money, no, yeah. Anywhere you go, go set up the phone, go let go. Hey, go let go. Okay, boom. Man walking on, yeah. You want no banko, you want no banko.
Yes, please, please, my wife is dying. I don't just understand what is going on now. Please, 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 can you just come over to the house? Please, anything you know that you can do, please, even if it means flying her blood, please. I don't want anything to happen to her. Please, and you know that money is not the problem. Okay, okay. Please, I've just called the doctor. Doctor will be here very soon, please. Please, please, please. No, no, nothing will happen to you, please. Please, please, be small, let me take you inside, please. What will happen to you? Be small, be small, be small, be small, be small, baby. What will happen to you, okay? What will happen to you? I'm sorry, what will happen to you? The devil is alive. It's okay, it's okay, it's okay.
Chief, I want to see you. How are you? Fine, right? okay, Ali.
Don't worry. Doctor, please, listen. Money is not a problem here.
Don't worry, Chief. Let's talk ourselves.
If we can fly abroad, even now, Doctor, I have
don't
the money.
Don't worry yourself. Everything will be fine. Let me see. Let me see.
Okay. Let me, please. Just be strong, okay? I'm coming, Otto. I'm coming, please. Please, just hold on. I'm coming, okay? I'm coming, please.
There is a herb that is very important to get in this matter that will solve this problem. So, I will help you, Chief, because I have a case like this. Let me call the person to know.
Please, please. And as you are calling the person, also let the person know that in this case now, money is not a problem. Please.
Hello, hello, hello. Hello. Chief. See, the person is not picking the call. See what we have here? Wait. I will get back to you. I want to see somebody in the hospital. I will come back to you. So, in the evening, wait for me. I will come back. And let me try to get this person for you. Understand? So, don't worry.
Don't worry.
Everything will be fine. Okay?
This is one thing I want you to do for me. Please, make sure that you come back.
Please,
the life of my wife is so precious to me that I don't want anything to happen to her.
I will not joke with your wife.
Please.
That's my profession.
Please,
let me try to know how to
do. I really appreciate what you have done. Please, have this for your transport, please.
Thank you.
Please, make sure you come around.
I will be back. I will be back.
Please.
Thank you.
Thank you. You're welcome, doctor.
You know, the building fan will not fight for this. But if you enter inside, if I'm the man walking, I don't put a pass for the air. Don't put the money in the air.
Oh, God. What a horrible life. I thought everything is all about money. I thought it's all about money. Oh. I've been to many hospitals. And I've met so many doctors. They keep saying the same thing. God, this is not about money now. For your mercy, please, oh Lord, save my wife. I don't want to lose her. I don't want anything to happen to her. She's all that I've got. She's the joy of my life. Now I understand that money is not everything. Lord, please. Save my wife. I know that you can save my wife. Lord, please.
As I said before, so in this case, I've treated it before. So there is a man that helped us, Mr. Okechukwu. So you need to look for this man and he will give you help.
What?
What is the meaning of what?
Mr. Okechukwu.
Yes. His forefather was a native doctor. That is
why. I know the man you are talking about.
You know him.
Why must he be Mr. Okechukwu? Why?
Thank God you know him. As you know him, it will give you a nice help. So go to him. You will get the leap of life.
Doctor, like, how much are we talking about?
It's not about money, Chief. This is not about money. And as what I have just seen from your wife, you have to do quick. Before 3 hours, something will go wrong. So look for Mr. Okechukwu right now and treat your wife. He will give you help.
Do that quick. Okay, sir. Why Mr. Okechukwu? Is he not even better than I use my money, buy the entire compound, buy everything, even the tree?
You are still here, where your wife is dying. You just have only 3 hours. Listen, if you delay, something will go wrong. Your wife will die. So do quick and save your wife's life.
You have to rush and get the leave before Doctor, your wife will die.
Doctor, thank you very much.
I'm going.
I've heard what you said. I've said to myself that nothing will bring me to his house. And now, I don't know what to do again. I don't even know the face that I... Mr. Kechukwu, now I know that we need each other. Both the poor and the rich, we need each other. How I wish that Mr. Kechukwu would listen to me. It's okay. Get you out of this mess, okay? Just respond for me. Just respond for me. Let me go and see what Obetuko will do, okay? I'll be fine. Please, I love you. Please, I'm coming.
You must build a family, no fight for this. But if you enter inside, if I'm the man walking up, I don't put a pass on the yard, don't put the money in your yard. Anywhere you go, you don't say that the money gonna do.
I don't want my wife to die. What have I done? What have I done? What have I done? Hi. Who am I going to now? Hi. Mr. Kechukwu. How I wish this is what money can do. Oh God. Well, now they say this is not all about money. It's not all about what I have done. I don't want to lose my wife. I don't want to lose my wife. God help me. God help me. Chief Dennis, stop crying. Stop crying. Be a man.
I'm at the right place.
Sorry, I don't understand.
Please, I'm looking for Mr. Mr. Okechukwu's house.
Oh.
Somebody directed me that he's somebody.
Yeah, oh. Yeah. You are the right place. You can see this.
Somebody directed me to this place. Please, can you do me a favor? I want you to go, please, check if Mr. Okechukwu is around, please. Please, just help me.
Okay, no problem. I'll do
Thank
that.
You. Thank you very much. God will bless you. One more favor, don't be offended, please. Please go to Mr. Okechukwu. Tell him that he's Chief Dennis. Chief Dennis Omega One Gizizi. Please tell him that my wife is dying. He's at the point of death, please. And the doctor said that the only thing that they will use to treat her is in Mr. Okechukwu's hand, please. And I tried flying her abroad. They said no. That if it is money, okay. Please beg him for me, please. Thank you very much. From there, please. I know that I offended you a few weeks ago, please, but this is my wife we are talking about. Mr. Okechukwu, come and take my money. I am ready to give you everything, please. Even my car, come and take everything, please. Mr. Okechukwu, please. It is my money. I'm kneeling down for you, please. Come and take all my money. I don't need money again. I just need my wife. If it's in my car, look at the car key, please. Just say, Okechukwu, please. Now I know that there is no difference between the poor and the rich. Please help me. Please help me. Mr. Okechukwu, please. Any amount you want, I will pay you. Mr. Okechukwu is not coming. Mr. Okechukwu is not coming.
What is it?
Mr. Okechukwu, please. Who is calling? Hello? Hello? What is it?
What am I looking for? Say my God, he done bless me, yo. He give you me, give me. Abuzuki fell at your seat, so Abuzuki.